Candy Lovers, I'm back again, and today I'm gonna be going inside Abigail's candy shop because I'm gonna be picking out some candies to review. Go inside! What I would be doing, what candy is to get?
Well, what do you think? What do you look?
You should get that. And that's a big nutcracker.
Wow.
Okay, guys, let's check out the candy. Did you know Pez is the German word for peppermint? Peppermint. Nostalgic toys. Boogies that look like and feel real. This is what they look like. I think I'm gonna get this as well. I'm gonna ask you a question of the day.
Okay.
Which of the following is not a type of licorice candy? One, red vines. Two, jujubes. Three, Twizzlers.
Jujubes?
Yes.
Shout out to Abigail's candy shop and candy worker Aaron. He was really nice and patient. The candy shop was sick. If you need to check it out. It's located in Clovis, California. The place was really colorful and it had every single candy you can think of. It was really cool and I suggest going there because I liked it a lot, guys. So that's all for today. I'll be back tomorrow to review one of these candies that I bought from Abigail's Candy Shop. And make sure to like and subscribe and make sure to show my videos to all your friends. Bye, candy lovers!